Yes, I know you knew that. Okay, I'm just reading what it says. Okay. So, start with the number you want to find the square root of. Let's use 12. There are 3 steps. Okay, are you like writing this down or something? What is the point of me reading this if you're not gonna write it down? because I have like this pimple on my cheek that literally was like red for like 3 days, and it hurt like to the touch, like it hurt putting my foundation on. That's when it gets annoying. Yeah, I know Lonnie's always like, don't bump your zits, but listen, she doesn't know how annoying it is to have zits on your face. Actually, they cleanse your body a little bit. I don't know how truthful that is, but it's a plus. Yeah. I mean, honestly, when it comes down to it, it's just, I don't like the swelling. Like, I don't care about anything else, like the scars, like, they're gonna be on my face. Like, that's just, it is what it is, but, you know, it's whatever. I just have acne prone skin, like, that's just a part of who I am. And there's, I don't really think there's anything wrong with that, so. Yeah, but I'll let you know. We'll see when we get on her. I mean, like, it's not like we're not gonna get 100 on these. Okay, we're gonna get, because I didn't know you were talking about math. Because our math teacher, she doesn't care about what we write down. I mean, that's not good, but she just checks to see if we do it, and that's like the only reason why I'm passing math, because I do all of my homework. 99.9% of it is wrong, but I still take the time to write it down. So that's basically what she checks for. And then she lets us